Hi, Francisco, Francisco's Automotive. As you can see, we do a lot of air conditioning work. We got a couple of machines here, a couple of old ones over there. But right now I want to talk about hybrid. Now, if you own a hybrid, it is important that you know that it takes special equipment to do hybrid air conditioning. So if you call a shop and you ask them if they have a machine for hybrids and they say no, run it. Let me tell you why. Because the peg oil conducts electricity and regular oil for the hybrids does not. As a matter of fact, Toyota's got its own oil, Honda's got its own oil, Ford's got its own oil, and you cannot intermix them because you will do damage to the air conditioning system. And if you put peg oil, the car would even shut down on you. So it is very important that you know that hybrid takes a special machine. And if you come over, I mean, we can wait. On a hybrid, I've only got one machine, but it's not as busy as the other one. We have a comfortable waiting room. It takes 2 hours to do the job. And the reason it takes 2 hours is I put it on vacuum for 1 hour to remove the moisture. Very important, people don't even know that. Why do you put it on vacuum? Oh, they ask the mechanic. If he hasn't watched this video, he doesn't know why. So you remove the vacuum. Vacuum combined with refrigerant creates a chemical that's really, really bad for the system. So again, you can wait for it, it takes a couple of hours. I can run you down to the local library, to a local restaurant, give you a ride home and pick you up. You want to go home for a couple of hours? Drop you off and we pick you up. I got multiple drivers, or me and my partner can pick you up and drop you off. And if by any chance you need a part and we need to keep your car overnight for a repair, we provide a rental car at my expense for 1 day. And we hand wash the vehicles. We give a 3-year warranty on our work, unheard of in this industry. And with all that combined, why would you go anywhere else? Just remember, air conditioning is one of the comfort features. And if you own a hybrid, it takes a special machine. Don't just let anybody work on it. And they have to know air conditioning. Not just a matter of adding refrigerant. I see guys replacing compressors. I know another air conditioning shop that I'm told, smaller than mine, buys about 10, 15 compressors a week when in the summertime. I maybe replace one, two, maybe. And that's because they did not get charged correctly. Again, you want it done correctly, you come to Francisco's Automotive, we get you in and out quickly and efficiently, give a 3-year, 36,000 mile warranty. Call me with any of your questions. You got your car somewhere else? Call me, it don't matter. My phone number is 714-375-2661, and don't forget to visit our website.